So with that, you know, when you think about construction, everybody's all about the quality and the production and the schedule and the money. Not Penta. We're all about safety. We want all of our workers to come to work and go home the same as they did. So with that, part of what my job is we do work with the tribes in Arizona, Northern California, and Southern California, and then recently for Idaho is where I ended up with my job. I was looking for a change, but I still knew that I wanted to be a part of TERO. So when Penta came, they recruited me out of my own TERO office, and I went to work for them to just let them, to educate them actually on what our tribe was about, what our laws were, what our traditions are, and how our culture works. Because part of all of that, if you are a non-native contractor working with a tribe, you're gonna run into those situations where, you know, ceremonies take place or a funeral takes place. So what I'm really fortunate to be able to educate our company and all of our subcontractors, which at peak time on a project, we could have 75 contractors, depending on how big the project is. So one thing that I do is seek out the tribe, find out what their laws are, find out what their TERO